These are only two connectors here, and this one small connectors with three pins, and we'll connect them together. We put the connected green and red, and the connected. So like this. Beforehand, you plug out the master instead, of course. And then when it is done, so you're gonna strip this wire out. This one. And then another one. One more. This is the old design of the ignition coil connector. As you can see, the connector is from here. This is bad connector, bad. So we need to change. And this is the new version of the ignition. So we're gonna need this. These are the parts we need. Like, these are the connectors here. So we take them out. And we need the pinel connector. So we wire them together, splice them together, like so. And then. You have to do the crimp here, but as of now, don't have the crimp here. Crimp. So this one, price will do. You just know how to do this. Need a crimp. So. That's it. And then, flat down. Solid now. We do the same thing on the other side. So we just replace it with a new version, guys. New version. I'll give you the finger over here. Secret that it's holding properly. It's tight. It will still remain contact. That is it. So we put them in here. So we're gonna connect this yellow and red together. And this one here. We need a female, actually. Female. Here. Yeah. Alalay lang kapag ano. Pag crack nyo dito. Otherwise, magano siya. Hindi siya kagana. The other one here. This is the last one. The last one. Step it off. Connect. So this is the previous model, the old model that we are doing, and then all the model of this ignition, and then we put back, we change it into the new version, so ignition. So old version versus new. So this is how to. Since ignition wiring. It's solid enough. And now we're gonna plug now. Plug it in. Connect all the wiring here. And we will see. We will just start engine. It's good. We will plug in the new version of our ignition. So it should be click. Yeah, click. And now we'll see. Yeah, looks good. Start. And then start here. It's good, guys. It's working now. And then the wiper. Yeah, that works. So everything good, guys. What you're gonna need to do is to change that. This one here. This is down here. The new version. This is the old one. Thank you. Yeah. Just put the old one here. Put the new one. Make this thing. Disconnect. The reason why we disconnect is because we put this in here. This in here. And this one here. There you go. Oh, sorry.
Sorry, they don't have bushes. So.
Yeah. This one will be out in 5 minutes.
Okay. I brought the 905.
Yeah.
Lucas stopped it up full.
Yeah.
Now I check is maybe this.
Yeah.
Nowhere. So
but the water pump is bad. So everything up.
Yeah. We cannot see any
leak. Cannot see any leak.
No. But I'm not sure if there is or not.
Okay. We'll have a look. Yeah.
No.
5 minutes. We'll be out.
Yeah,
okay.
No. Not right. Busy morning. Eh?
Busy. Final mode now. Okay. And then, since this is an open wire, we're gonna isolate this one first. We're going back in. And isolate this one because this is open wire. Yeah. Just make sure that everything is secured here, not to be touching any parts of the ground, because this is avoid like set circuit. Yeah.